Lately, there has been much talk of the Internet of Things. The miniaturization of technology has finally reached the point where handheld devices, home appliances, industrial machinery, and even mundane physical objects can all inexpensively communicate, store information, and perform significant computation, turning, in this way, dark data into useful data. This is why the Internet of Things is believed to be the largest technology market ever. The implications of this are very exciting, but the big question we now face is what kind of application software will take advantage of these emerging hardware capabilities. It is believed that soon there will be more connected things than people connected to the Internet. As communication between devices becomes more ubiquitous, we are already starting to see simple, obvious applications. For example, replacing a TV remote with a smartphone is definitely an improvement, but hardly benefits from the full power of a modern mobile processor. In other markets, we have business applications that already handle complex workflows on bulky workstations, looking for ways to use the wireless tablets and handsets that have become so omnipresent in recent years. The fact is, nobody knows what the next big applications will be, but we are clearly ready to start the transition. That's why we need to start identifying and solving the new inherent challenges in a world of distributed, connected computing and data storage. Distributed computing is certainly not a new discipline, but the dynamic physical arrangement of things, the diversity of platforms involved, and the need for interoperability between different applications certainly add some interesting new twists. For example, a laptop and a tablet in close proximity might connect through a Wi-Fi access point, directly with Bluetooth, or over the internet using a cellular modem. These two devices should be able to recognize each other and communicate, regardless of the transport layer and network topology involved. Furthermore, when the laptop and tablet move out of proximity, they must be able to work independently and ultimately combine the results of that work. This is where an embedded database library like etdb SQL comes in, providing local data management and data distribution capability to applications in a safe, efficient, and secure way. The application simply opens a database file and uses SQL statements to store and query whatever data it might possess. This gives applications intelligence because they can analyze and distribute local data to make decisions autonomously. It is especially important for applications that collect a large volume of data, which is then summarized for other systems. When another thing with similarly structured data comes into physical proximity, data discovery automatically synchronizes it with the local database. This is very efficient because etdb SQL records changes in a replication log, making it unnecessary to transmit the entire database contents. It also avoids overwriting one copy of the data completely with the other. Conflicts may occur when the same record is modified independently on both things, but etdb SQL is able to detect these conflicts and offer a variety of policies to resolve them. Let's look at a practical example. Consider a smart refrigerator that is communicating with a smart pantry in a smart home of the future. The refrigerator is able to communicate intelligently with the pantry to track food items stored within your home. Using etdb SQL to manage this data, not only does the touchscreen on the refrigerator display items that are running out, but it will connect to your cell phone so that you can make a shopping list wherever you go due to strengthened transactional database storage. But that's not all. As you return home from work, this same refrigerator communicates with you. It gives you suggestions on what is best to eat or drink based on the time of day, your diet, and your interest. It also helps you to make smarter decisions and count your daily caloric intake. It reminds you that you are hosting a game night in 2 days, suggesting top-rated recipes, items to buy, and which store to buy them from. At the same time, this refrigerator sends a message to both you and the manufacturing company listing parts that need to be repaired. As a result, we'll live in a more vibrant society where we can use data to effectively plan for the future. Of course, this is just one idea for harnessing Internet of Things technologies. With etdb SQL, you have the fundamental capability to store, analyze, and distribute data efficiently on any platform for any market. Important features like proximal wireless discovery, conflict detection and resolution, storage encryption, and transaction isolation take much of the risk and guesswork out of developing robust, connected applications for ordinary things. ETDB SQL can even synchronize data with back-end relational database management systems over the internet or a private network to integrate these devices with existing infrastructure. Help us to make this vision of the future a reality. We at ETIA are committed to work with application developers and openly share our experience and knowledge as it relates to data management for the Internet of Things. Please contact us today at www.ittia.com and let us learn about your data management requirements to find out how we can assist you.